Good morning, dear students. This is your science subject, lesson 1, that is things around us. Today we'll study further, that is differences between living and non-living things. But before starting this, I hope all of you have done the work that I have given. Yes? Okay, if you have done, then I have also given you to revise all the 4 important points, that is man-made things, natural things, living things and non-living things. Okay, before moving further, I will revise all the 4 points. That is man-made things. Things that are made by man are called man-made things. Natural things. Things that are created by nature are called natural things. Living things. Things which need food. They breathe. They move. They grow. They feel. And they reproduce are living things. Whereas things which do not show these characteristics means things which do not need food. They don't breathe, they don't move, they don't grow, they don't feel, and they also don't reproduce are non-living things. Now, in today's video, we will move further. But before starting, I will just tell you few important points that we will study. Differences between living and non-living things. First point, living things need food. Second, living things grow. Third, living things move. Fourth, living things breathe. Fifth, living things feel, and the last one is living things reproduce. But in today's video, we will only cover 3 points. Then in the next video, we'll complete the lesson. First point, living things need food. All living things need food to live. Now, what are living things? Living things that can breathe, living things that move, living things that grow, living things feel, living things reproduce. Okay, so we humans, animals, birds, fish, insects, we all are living things, and living things need food. Whereas plant is also a living thing, but plants make their own food. Plants make their own food. Now plants make their own food. How? They use water, sunlight, carbon dioxide, and they also absorb minerals from the soil. With the help of all these things, they make food. But children, we don't make food. We only make food that we get from plants. We make food that we get from plants. So we can also say that animals and human beings depend on plants or on other animals for food. This you have to understand. Now, plants make their own food. Plants prepare their own food with the help of water, sunlight, carbon dioxide and minerals. Whereas animals and human beings, we depend on plants. Whatever things we get from plants, we make that and we prepare our food. Suppose we are getting rice from the plant. We get wheat from the plant. Clear, children? These whatever things we get from plant, like we get fruit, we get potato, all these things we get from plants, then we make our food. Same way, animals also depend on plants only for their food. Human beings and animals depend on plants for their food, whereas we also depend on animals also for our food. Now, food provides us energy. Food provides energy to all living things. Non-living things do not need food. Now, children, non-living things do not need food. So the first point is living things need food and non-living things do not need food. Second point is living things grow. Living things grow. You must have noticed that you are slowly growing larger and taller. All living things grow. A baby grows into a child and then into an adult. A seed changes into a seedling and then into a plant. The plant then grows into a tree. Animals also grow on their own. Non-living things do not grow. All living things grow. Baby grows into a child. Child grows into an adult. Seed grows into a seedling. From a seedling it grows into a plant. Then from a plant it grows into a tall tree. Same thing happens with the animals also. So the second point is living things grow. Living things grow, whereas non-living things do not grow. Third point, Living things move. Now children, living things can move. Living things can move from one place to another, whereas non-living things cannot move. Have you seen a monkey jumping on the tree or a lizard crawling on the wall? Animals move from one place to another in search of food, shelter, and also to save themselves from their enemies. Now, we are human beings. Can we move from one place to another? Yes, we can move from one place to another. Animals can also move from one place to another. Now, why do animals move? Animals move from one place to another in search of food, in search of shelter, and they also move from one place to another to protect themselves from enemies. Next, do plants move? Very important, children. Plants are also living things, but do they move? No, plants do not move. They remain fixed to the soil. However, parts of some plants show some special movements. Plants are also living things, but they do not move from one place to another. But in some parts of the plant, they show movement, and the example is given at the back. I'll show you. A pitcher plant traps insects and eats them. This is picture of a pitcher plant. Now what happens? This looks like a flower. Is it looking like a flower? Yes. Now insects, when an insect sits on it, it just traps inside and it eats. This plant eats the insects. A sunflower always moves in the direction of the sun. Sunflower also shows the movement. How? It moves towards the sun. It always moves towards the sun. It moves in the direction of the sun. Okay, next. Non-living things do not move on their own. Non-living things, they do not move. They only move when you will make them move. Suppose I have kept one chair in a room. Now, the chair will not move on its own. Why? Because it is a non-living thing. The chair will only move when we will move it from one place to another. We will move it from one place to another. Okay, children, in this video we will cover only these three important points. Next three important points we will study in the next video. Let me revise it. First, living things need food, whereas non-living things do not need food. Living things grow, whereas non-living things do not grow. Living things move, but non-living things do not move. Non-living things will only move when we will make them move. Okay, children. Now, this is Factopedia. Non-green plants cannot make their own food. Always don't forget to study Factopedia, which is very important. Non-green plants cannot make their own food. This is oral question. This question you have to do in your rough copy. This all three questions, oral questions, you have to do in your rough copy. Write the question and find the answer from the lesson. Now, children, you are in third class. So you have to find the answer and you have to write it in your own words. Name two natural living and two non-living things. Two natural things and two non-living things. What is the difference between man-made and natural thing? What is the difference between man-made things and natural things? Man-made things, things that are made by man. You will write the example also. Natural things are created by nature. Name two natural living things. Boy, girl, animal. Two non-living things, you write chair, desk. Why do living things need food? Living things need food to live. Living things need food to grow. Living things need food to do work. Clear, children? Okay. Here activity is given. Plant some seeds in a pot. Water them every day. After a few days, you will observe small plant coming out. This shows growth in plant. This activity you can do at home. This is very easy. Take a small pot, put some mud in that, then you put some seed. You can take wheat. Clear? You take wheat or something. Then you water it every day. Put water in that every day. And after a few days or a week, you will see that small plant is coming out from the seed. This activity is very interesting. Just do it at home and see what is happening after 3-4 days. Clear, children? So in this video, we will cover only 3 points. Next video I'll upload soon. Okay, thank you very much, children. Thank you.